This is where two teenage girls were last seen over a month ago. Two sisters of 15 and 13 have been missing from Mangolpuri in northwest Delhi. CCTV footage shows them leaving with their bags with another 15-year-old girl on the 14th of August. Their father filed an FIR on the same day, as he believes the girls would not leave on their own without being instigated by someone.
पुलिस वाले कह रहे हैं सर आप कोई सबूत बताओ. अब सबूत सर हमारे पास में कुछ मिल नहीं रहा, मैं किसको नाम लेके दूं सर.
Anuradha from NGO Navsrishti, working for children in the area, says children often go missing from this part of the city.
सुल्तानपुरी, मंगोलपुरी, अमन बिहार, ये सब एरियो में बहुत ज़्यादा है. 2006 से कार्य कर रहे हैं, जो हमने अपना भी इसमें काफ़ी योगदान दिया कि कैसे बच्चे गुम हो रहे हैं. जो हमने देखा कि इसमें किडनैपिंग भी हो रही है, जैसे मम्मी पापा दोनों काम पे जाते हैं, लोग किराएदार हैं, बच्चों को कोई देखने वाला नहीं है, तो तीसरा व्यक्ति आके बच्चों की इस तरह काउंसलिंग करता है कि वो बच्चों को बहका ले जाता है, ये सबसे बड़ा रीज़न है.
We also spoke to the investigating officer of the case, Girish Chandar, and SHO of Raj Park Police Station, Ashok Kumar. They said multiple teams have been on the lookout, but the girls haven't been traced. As per NCRB data, Delhi has the fourth highest number of missing children in the country. In 2018, 6,541 were reported missing. Talking specifically about Delhi's outer district, in 2018, 698 children went missing. Aman Vihar and Sultanpuri are in this district, and 651 were reported missing from northwest locality. The Ministry of Women and Child Developments track the missing child, flashes real-time entries of missing children cases daily. A total of 67,134 children were reported missing in 2018 as per NCRB. Dial 1098 on seeing a missing child in need of help, so that parents don't have to wait for months not knowing where their children are. With camera person Pooja Arya, Arun Singh for NDTV.